smoker. Leave this open for now. Close it later on. What we have here, I just use a dry rub and some grill butter seasoning injection. So yeah, that's what we have here. I'm gonna put this on, let it get up to about 200-205 degrees. And we shall eat. But in the meantime, I am going to mow my yard. Till the garden. So stick with me, I'll get you some of that. All right, see how this works out. See where we're at here. That's the garden out here. This is all yard that I tilled up and leveled out. Replanted grass seed, that's why it looks like it does. So, all right, get some mowing done. welcome back. I'm gonna check on this. It's been about 4 hours. This is where we're at. See that? Man. It's looking good, good, good. I'll wrap her up. So, see here, get the yard mowed back there. All that, yard's mowed. If you guys can pick that up in the camera or not, maybe not, but the old BX1870, still putting her to work, almost 700 hours. Good little tractor. Everybody seems to want to give me a little bit of grief, not on here, but on around here, I should say, neighbors, whatnot. They tend to think that that's just a glorified lawnmower, paid too much for it. Well, it's a diesel tractor that I can mow the yard with. Most people don't think about this. Like, well, my neighbor guy, he's got a zero turn. He said I can mow the grass, and it only takes me so long, maybe an hour. So I mowed, it takes me about 2 hours, but I can move mulch and till my garden. Move dirt, level, take care of the driveway, clear snow. Just, I have a lot that I can do with it. And he mows the yard, it takes 5 gallons of gas. I get 3 mows out here, and I've got 2 acres on 5 gallons of diesel fuel. So think about that. I know I tilled on a tank of diesel, I tilled 2 gardens yesterday. Mowed my yard and tilled my garden once already, and I'm still about a half tank of diesel. So just something to think about there. Just because you're paying $3 a gallon for diesel in our area, I don't know what you guys are paying, but we're also paying $2.60 a gallon of gas. But if that 5 gallons of diesel fuel is going that far versus 5 gallons of gas, over time that adds up, especially in 700 hours, quite a bit of savings there by itself. So we've got something in store for that tractor coming up here in the next couple of months. You guys will see, you'll find out. There is one thing I wanted to show. Messix, Neil from Messix, put out a video for their rear tractor. I forget what you call these. Telescoping stabilizer links, whatever. I picked those up on eBay for, I think I paid $169, $160 something. Sorry about that. On eBay. They're all right, but Messix is selling them. I want to say theirs are right at about the same price. These probably come from China or somebody. I don't know. I don't even know if I can find them on there anymore. Whereas you can get from Messix, if you have problems, you can get back with Messix. And
I'm sure they'll stand behind their product. So just something to think about there as well. But I do have a set of those on here. I put those on last year sometime. Well, it was when I was laid off because of COVID last year. So yeah, just something to think about there. Check out Messix and pick you up a set of those. They're way better than the chains. Christmas present, finally getting it out to get to play with it since it's dried up and it's nice out. So I figured I'd get some video of him playing on his Christmas present while we're waiting on our supper to get done. As soon as that's done, I'll give you guys a final look of what that looks like coming off the grill, and then a final look of what it looks like shredded up. And we do have a helmet for him. We're gonna get him to put that on since he is just too excited about getting his bike out. That was my helmet. If that hurts your ears, you got problems. You must have a big head. Did you get it pulled through so it's tight and it stays tight?
Trying to talk over the tripod, so that's why I was trying to get a mold. Muggy! Where's Sassy?
back off?
Yeah. Okay.
You know, guys, it's scary having kids.
House real quick, and apparently Tasha's hungry because she didn't wait on me. Now, I didn't get a picture for you guys of the last little bit of that being cooked or for it to be shredded or anything, because she's already done all that. They're already eating supper, so sorry about that, but it is good. So all right, it's been a good night, a good day. Not a good night. I hope it turns out to be a good night. But we'll see everybody later. I'm going to get everything put away out here. And I'm going to go in, eat, and get ready to go to bed myself. Have a good one.